Welcome to LutraCAD's introduction videos. This is a video about creating clients and adding scans to the database. To add a client, simply click the button Add New Client. Fill in the client's information. The minimum requirements to complete the form are their last name and birth date. To confirm the added client information, click the Add button. The newly added client will appear at the top of your client list and will automatically be selected. To change client information, select Client Info, Change or Add Information, and click Save to keep your changes, or Cancel to return to the previous screen. At the moment, we only have two clients in the database, but how do you find your client when you have thousands? There is a search function that filters the client list by first name, last name, birth date, or client number. After adding the client, the next step would be adding the scans. It is possible to add 2D scans, 3D scans, even both. Let's start with 2D. The left column is for directly scanning or adding images of the foot, and the right column is for blueprints or foot pressure images. The top two buttons will get its image directly from a scanner. The middle two are for adding one image of both feet. The bottom two buttons are for adding separate images per foot. For now, we add some example scans of a pair of feet that are in separate images. These images can be found on the C drive, LutraCAD, Example Scans. The added scans can be found in the list on the left side of your screen, and the selected scans will be shown on the right side of your screen. For adding 3D scans, we can do the same. Click on Add 3D. Choose which feet you want to add and locate your files. A preview will be shown. Now, the scans are added to the client, and we can go to the next step in our next video, designing your product. Thank you for watching this LutraCAD introduction video. Please feel free to contact us if you have any questions regarding LutraCAD.